Hey guys, today I'm going to show you how to get rid of your steering noise, that noise on the Hyundai Sonata. You have the accent, make the Hyundai accent do the same thing, and the Kia Optima do the same thing. But this noise that happens down here, sometimes it sounds like it's the rocking pinion, but it's not the rocking pinion, it's actually this causing it, because this wear out, so it causes it to make that sound, because there ain't no rubber, it's like metal to metal down there. So what you want to do is go ahead and pull this down and lower the steering down, pull it towards you. Alright, this part up, take this part up, easy like that. And you want to turn the steering and take this screw right here. So you might want to crank the car for this one. Alright, I key in the ignition and take this screw out right here. After you take that screw out, you want to turn it to the right. Take this screw out also. You can go ahead and remove your key, but right here there's another screw you have to take. And they all fill it. Plus. I'm going to take that out. That is all. Okay, I'm gonna move this piece. Alright. So now you want to come here with a flat mount screwdriver, flathead screwdriver. Until you remove this, you want to remove this. Then you're gonna have two screws to remove. To remove these two screws right here, you're gonna wanna come right here, move this one right here too. After I remove that one, I'm gonna wanna come here and remove this screw right here too. Alright, after you do that, you know, I'm gonna come here, back over there. Back over there, turn this out. After that, you want to come here and squeeze right here, remove, squeeze right here, unplug, squeeze right here, unplug, and also right here you want to squeeze and unplug. It's easier to squeeze it with a screwdriver. So this is what you want to do. So this is what you want. fuse right here. All right. You squeeze it and push it in. So now you want to come remove this one, 2, 3. Four, five, all right. And it's 10 millimeter. That's how you do. You want to put your screws together so you don't lose them. Now this is the point where you want to unplug the wire. You want to squeeze this part, pull it, squeeze right here, pull it, squeeze right here and pull it. And you want to come underneath, squeeze right here and pull it. And you want to come right here. Let's see if we can focus on that. And pull it down. Yes, and this one you want to like kind of pull it. And you want to unplug it from here. You want to pull this part down like that. And you want to come around here. Squeeze here, unplug that, and you want to squeeze here and unplug that, and then you want to squeeze there and take it off. I'm gonna take this off. Here. There you go. That's the first set of wires. Then you want to come around here and squeeze this and pull it and plug it from there. And then you want to come right here, squeeze this and unplug it from there. Then you want to come here and squeeze this down and plug it from there. Alright, that's all the wires you need to unplug. Oh, you can unplug this one from here too. Alright, that's all the wires you need to unplug. Yeah, and you want to also go ahead and remove this wire from right here. And now, it's time to drop the steering column down so you can access the motor. The motor is up here. Alright. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, and it's 12 millimeters. You want to leave that on it like that to keep it safe. The hook right here that kind of help hold it like safe. That's how you want to get to it. Also, you want to take this out. Don't be like me. I forget to remove the screw. Take out the AC vent that will blow to your foot. Thank you. on this wire, you want to unplug this wire also so it can come down more. Now you get it like this. You want to take out one, two, and another one around here, three. All right. This is the part you want to get to your T30. T30 torque. Go ahead and remove that one right here. Remove that one right here. And the other one is around here. Got it. Remove that one right there. Alright. So I'm gonna remove this. Should remove one, two, and three back here. Alright, this and twist it. And that's the problem right here. That's the problem. That's supposed to be like... So this is what causing the noise. It went from this to this is what it's looking now. So that's what causing the noise. See? So now you gotta... So I think this start hitting against this. So that's why it made that noise. So now you just want to clean the surface and shake it all that out. You can use compressor or use whatever method you have to clean it out. So now we're all nice and clean. Now it's time to install this. Then put this right here. There you go. See the difference? You want to clean the motor some more. So after you clean your motor, I'll go ahead and get this like that. So you want to make sure you line it up. So that's it. You come and install your screws. Third one, I'm sorry, third. I'm going around here. Make sure you saw the screws back and tighten it. Alright. Then you wanna go ahead and lift it back up and hook it and then tighten it. And leaving the key in the ignition can really help. Alright, can really help to like when you're getting it back up and rotate it and everything. Leaving the key in the ignition is very good for this step. You wanna catch these nut first. You wanna hook it and catch the nut first. And then you can go like this to catch the back. Alright. Back up, you want to double check and make sure it's tight. Now would be the nice time to take the key out the ignition. Alright. Tighten up everything. Now is the part where you want to run the wires. So you want to go ahead and run the wires. No.
this in. Put back your safety pin.
That's good.
In, tuck this wire back in. Plug that in. This one is for your airbag. This side now. Check to make sure all the wires are plugged in. And then I'll come here. Out of the way. That in. Go ahead and plug this in right here. Plug this here. Here. I want to plug this in right here. There you go. All the wires are plugged in. Just go ahead and double check. Make sure all the wires are plugged in. The part where you want to go and install the foot vent. Install your foot vent right here, back to the screw. That's good right here. Install it back. Install it. Line up your holes and put the screw in. There you go. You want to get the cover right here.
wires.
That's it. The noise is gone away. There you go, the noise is gone. One more click click. That's how you fix your Hyundai Sonata steering wheel.